everyone, time to purge. Hey, you guys remember when we did this game, World War Z? Well, it's back on the Game Pass. I thought it'd be cool to hop back into it and see what we can't do. And the first thing I noticed, online private lobby. It's about time they added that to the game. Yes. All right, but we're not worried about that right now. We're going to do offline. And we are going to go to Tokyo because they added cruise ship. Because I don't think they added anything else to the other missions. So we've completed everything from day one. So we are now on cruise ship. Switch you over to easy. I don't remember upgrading anything or anyone. Oh, we have 44 points. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's just spend them. Weapons? I really don't know. It don't matter. Like, can we actually change our appearance? Or is it just... Oh, wow! We can change our appearance, too! Neat! And we can have accessories... So basically, they're just alterations to your person. I do like that one. That's kind of cool. Well, you know, we'll just take a few seconds to take a look at them. Are you wearing a chef's hat? I feel like that's a chef's hat. Basically, they're all the same outfits, it's just color alterations. You know, and some of them look cool. I mean, this one looks pretty sweet. But, I don't know. I don't really see the point in giving us different outfits if you're just changing out colorizations. Then again, I guess it makes it easier now we got two people playing the same character, but I don't think you can do that in this game. I think once you select first, you're with them, you can't... Oh, yeah, that's... Alright, let's have a game of a reggae person, why not? Nothing against, you know, reggae or anything, just, yeah. Let's see, I'm having mixed feelings about these outfits, truthfully, now. They could have gotten a little creative. This is pretty cool. Yeah, this is fine. I mean, they changed the outfit some. I think I played with her last time. I don't remember. Class. I think that's the only one that we've been actually looking at. No. Radio! investigate a disturbance on a ship. With a ship loaded with civilians and on its way to Kam Kakata, the team realizes the infection has somehow made its way on board. With nowhere to run, the team must eradicate the threat before completely overwhelming the ship. Let's see, you're bringing people on the ship. It's a zombie infection. Chances are someone got bit and hid it from ya. What I don't understand is why we couldn't have this episode with the game.
All passengers, return to your cabins immediately. Lock your doors and remain inside until you're clear to leave. All military personnel, report to Cargo Bay 1.
They're on board.
Not possible. They checked everybody.
Looks like somebody got through.
Stay close.
Someone got lazy. Now it's our job to clean them up. Wow, they got
What's
a lot of
happening?
Ships out here.
We're checking it out.
They got in, didn't they?
Please stay in your cabin.
They're here!
Keep your eyes peeled, something's off.
Oh, that was a zombie.
See a hider.
Oh my god, I forgot the controls.
Watch your fire!
I did.
Hey, are they gone? Should we abandon the ship?
Stay in your cabin!
Some of the passengers are still in their rooms.
Thank you. We've got it from here.
Yeah. We did all the hard work, so you go back to your security duties.
What happened?
We don't know how the infection entered the ship, but we must get it under control.
What can we do?
We're coming from the cargo deck. Try to get out there and steer it off.
Going now.
Dodge my bullets next time.
Rescue leader, what are we getting into?
Cargo bays are being overrun. Think of the military when you get there. Mirat and Rodent.
See? Yeah, he was. He was standing on the outside of the elevator.
Reloading!
Writing it down.
Showtime.
Yippee-ki-yay.
this pain up.
They stopped.
Rescue leader. Nothing's alive in the cargo base. What's next?
JSDF are locking down the ship to funnel infected toward their base and the rear deck. We're going to create a kill zone up there. We have no other choice at this point.
Heading there now.
I see.
This may already have gone too far.
Loud.
We die running or we die fighting.
I'm sorry.
Careful. There's one hiding.
How the fuck did they get in here? It's nearly impossible to contain a virus on a cruise ship.
Let alone a freaking engine bay. This doesn't make sense to me.
Nearby. Rescue leader, we are in the elevator to the atrium.
Everyone, be careful. We've already lost two teams in there. It's chaos.
All right, let's see how chaos it is. Whoa.
Ooh. Total shitstorm.
Thanks for that load of confidence.
I'll take it.
This ship was a disaster waiting to happen.
Every precaution was taken.
Well, it appears that wasn't enough.
The crew followed the same procedures as every other ship, and none of them...
This ship is overcrowded. The boarding was rushed. Why are you arguing? It happened.
It happened. How doesn't matter right now.
Okay, here we go.
We got a screamer!
There we go, he's down.
We got a fool! The big one's gone!
Don't shoot me!
There's
no
little stupid screamer.
The screamer is calling you
more! And he disappeared.
Okay, I'm good.
Okay, I don't know what the heck was happening. I really don't. Oh yeah, that's enough.
We are Rescue Team 4, here to help.
We've sealed off the ship. Most of them are headed to this position. We will send an alarm to bring in the rest. Get the remaining defenses up and gather any equipment you can find.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Careful. There's one hiding. He's not hiding anymore.
Okay, that was good timing. That was pretty
sweet. Quiet here.
I want a medkit.
We need guns covering those upper levels.
Hold positions!
Found a heavy weapon.
Okay, I guess we're ready. I was not ready. Gotta go through like those things right there and
bring up
and then we can play our trap.
hurry up.
On the ground.
Oh! How much I have, like, mixed feelings for this game, that's never gonna get old. That is so cool to see.
Loading fresh ammo.
Well, that's not CG, well, it's CG, but those are real zombies falling down. I'm always shooting you. You're a sponge to me.
Okay, I'm good.
We got a full charge. Be used to it by now, dude. Rocket launcher.
This looks loud.
Keep your eyes on the hider.
We got all of them!
That should be the last of them. control of the ship and commence the final sweep. Please stay in your cabins until we give the all clear.
Clear!
Ready up here!
My parents got on the ship yesterday. They'll have arrived by now.
We'll be happy to see you.
We'll be needing people like you when we get there. And when we return.
That's it. Well, I do believe we just completed the last chapter for Tokyo once again. Yep, we completed it. Alright, so, hey, that was disappointing. You know, why couldn't they just add it to the last chapter when they first released it? You know, it just doesn't make sense to me. Anywho, I am time to purge. This was World War Z, the final chapter of Tokyo. With that said, don't forget to like, subscribe, share it with friends, hit that bell for notifications when I upload. You will know. Until next time, you take it easy.